I want to say a special thank you to the NFL Houston chapter of retired football players for sponsoring this great event at Galveston Island State Park. They donated 150 rod and reels for our youth to use and to take home with them after the great day on the water fishing. We in good company with the State Park Police Airboat. Practicing a little backyard bass. Get the kids ready before they head out to the beach to chase some fish. Everyone had to get their backyard bass practice time in. Great job, everyone. Time to head down to the beach, get the rods and reels rigged up and ready for some action. That's Eric Copeland helping to rig up 150 rod reels for those kids. Wow.
There it is.
All right,
come on, y'all.
That's Willard and Chuck rigging up as many rod and reels as fast as we can to get all these kids out on the water. Man, I should have brought my reading glasses. That line is small. Thank you.
Watch out, guys. Watch out.
Come on. You got the first one. Keep going. Keep going. Get it all the way in. No, no, you're tired. You got it. You're tired, but you got it. There it is. Woo!
Coming out, Cody Dunn. Great time as always. We really needed your help. Don't miss our next outdoor event. Check us out at 4wsoutdoors.com.